It was almost Halloween in 58. I held the keys to the Mercury, getting ready for my day. I had my love on the telephone, whispering that sweet sound. But Mama was in the kitchen screaming loud. Then Mama ripped that cord out from the wall. She cried, any talk of romance ain't happening here at all. She said, get out and mow the yard again, make it look just right. Cause you ain't loving that lower class tonight. Well, that just set off another bitter road. Mama, please don't talk about the love that you don't know. She said, Daddy's home from the market soon, he will set you right. Cause you ain't going to the drive-in tonight. That's when the idea then hit my head. I grabbed that semi-automatic rifle from the shed. I never wanted to hurt her, but my heart felt it instead. And she lay dead. In walked my father to see my work. He cried, what have you done, son, as we watched Mama hurt. I knelt down next to him and I cried the moment through. Then I shot him. Moments later, I know not what I did. I curled up on the wake field and I spiraled down the grid. I sweat out a couple buckets in a panic, nervous state. Then I grew late. Then I pulled myself together and I hatched a plan. To the neighbor I said, Grandpa, he went nuts somewhere in Wyoming. Mom and Daddy, they hopped a train to help to look for him. Can you help with Jim, brother Jim? So I grabbed the keys and I headed for my love. We watched that driving movie underneath the stars above. I never thought about what I did when I held her tight, cause I kissed her right. That night I buried both their bodies, oh so sweet. Underneath the lilac bush and the apple tree, I can still hear her wicked voice laughing at me. But I got the keys. Soon the puzzle pieces fell right into place. The story held its water until Grandpa showed his face. The neighbor lady and the cops began to dig around. The bodies were found. So they sentenced me alive there in the pen. For 10 long years I waited for my real life to begin. I chiseled through the bars until I smelled that Lincoln air, and the moment was here. I'm the only one to chisel through the bars. I climbed that jagged fence and with a buddy made it far. Now I'm old and gray and I'm telling you who I am, it's who I am. Every day I think about giving myself up, just to see my little brother once again. He's the only one that saw it from within. That's why I needed him, and why I needed it.